Brian McDonough has me tonight.
I thought he was on his way back against Carolina.
It's a good play by Hayes to intercept, puts it in front, another opportunity, he scores!
They just might have a little something with this line. The size, the playmaking, and the finish. Here's Hayes jumping in. They put the pressure on. They force the turnover. And Hayes is able to get his own rebound. There's one. Comes right back to him. And no hesitation. Quick wrist shot just inside the post. Congratulations, Kevin Hayes. Goal number one of your NHL career.
Congratulations. And your first NHL goal, that's just a weak pass by the Sharks. And not the greatest defending.
Grossman goal in the first period.
Former first round pick of Columbus, but he ended up going to Philadelphia in the Jeff Carter deal when the Flyers sent Carter to Columbus. That did not work out for Columbus.
Worked out pretty well for the Flyers. Klein shot blocked by... And that shot is in! Quick shot! Jesper Fast with his first NHL goal! And the Rangers have tied it. Well, they call him Quickie in the locker room. That was a quick shot.
That was a quickie shot is what that was. Boy, let this thing go. And here's the good forecheck by the Rangers that causes the turnover. And then on the puck. And Jesper Fast makes one little move to separate himself right here. A little bit of room. Gets to the open area. That quick shot. It looked like it surprised the goaltender Ray Emery. And might have even hit a stick. Maybe just ticked off a stick. Because Emery thought it was going left and ended up going right. And the Rangers come back to tie it.
And once again, we say it all the time. The coaches love it when that fourth line contributes. And there is Jesper Fast with a beautiful... Blocked by Avery. Good recovery. I think originally Stahl thought it was going to be icing on the Devils. And that was negated. Gomez with a puck. Shanahan let it go through to Stahl, walks in and shoots, he scores! Mark Stahl with his first NHL goal! And it's 4-1 Rangers!
That's Stahl getting the shot through, it was a perfect shot, but what a play by Shanahan. Shanahan looked like he was going to gather the puck, but then lifted his stick to let it go. That was just enough to give Stahl a little bit more time. Here it comes again. Gomez, Shanahan lets it go. Now Stahl has a little bit more time, and what a perfect shot. That was right up where the crossbar meets the post. Perfect shot. Gomez gets another assist.
In the second period. 14 shots, that's all for the Rangers. They have two in the power play. Stepan and Richards, 13 shots for Ottawa. Power play goal, Chris Neal. Derek Stepan out in front of chance. They score! Chris Kreider, his first NHL goal. The Rangers by two.
Sloppy defensive work by the Senators. Kreider comes into the zone and nobody picks him up. And what a great pass across to Chris Kreider. He's got time. Anderson almost gets to this bid, but comes up just a little short. What a moment for Kreider. Stepan again makes a great play. Cross-ice pass. Nobody picks up Kreider, and he buries. Look at Stepan get the head up, and he drills that pass. And because he had so much on the pass, it was more difficult for Anderson to move laterally to try and defend against Kreider. He couldn't get there in time.
20-year-old from Boxford, Massachusetts, by way of Boston College. First goal in the National Hockey League.
One. Zuccarello plays it back. Shattenkirk to the net, scores!
some life in the Rangers with 23 seconds left in the first period as Kevin Shattenkirk got a shot through on the power play.
By Monahan, 9:15 to go with the second lead. Moving in, Spooner scores! Brian Spooner with his first goal as a New York Ranger makes it 3-1. Fast with an assist at 12:16. And the Rangers regain the two-goal lead. Step by to Feezy, who scores his first NHL goal! That's a special moment for that young man.
Wow, is it ever. What a play. The Rangers are so relentless at using their speed and staying on the play. The Sharks had control of the puck, and Zuccarello wouldn't give up on the play. Then he got some help. Here it is again. Zuccarello, the steal, and now the puck movement. Beautiful passing. Stepan to Vizi.
LaRose all the way across for McBain. Couldn't handle it. Girardi blocked by McBain. In deep. Dubinsky. 2 minutes to go in the overtime. Dubinsky makes the end-to-end rush. Cuts in. And it's knocked away by Ward. Here's Zuccarello. He scores! Matt Zuccarello with his first NHL goal. Wins it in overtime! Forget. First NHL goal is a game winner in overtime. Wow.
He starts, I think. It's a guess, but why wouldn't they be?
All right.
Even though Cam Ward wasn't bad.
That's right. There he is. There's Betts. Make sure that's not the puck that you scored with, Matt. You got to save that for the trophy case.
I think Dubinsky does most of the rest. What an effort by Dubinsky. Down the ice, and you'll see him move right coming here. And then he goes hard to the net. The collision with the goaltender, and Ward can't ever get back into position. I thought Dubinsky, other than the two goaltenders, was the best player on the ice. And Zuccarello with the finish. Dubinsky does most of the work. How about that shot? The kid's been working on his shot with the shortened stick. Again, this is just a brilliant play by Dubinsky. What a big-time player he was in this game. We've seen it in games like this. He does it again, and Zuccarello with a perfect shot. Wow. What a shot to win it.
He looks
almost an impossible angle.
Remember the look on his face when he talked to Al about not being able to score?
Yeah.
Well, that's history now. Dubinsky gets the puck from Matt Zuccarello. Miller Lite, triple hops brewed for that great Pilsner taste. Taste greatness. What a great moment
for
Matt Zuccarello.
Isn't that great?
Rangers win it in overtime. 2-1 on the goal by Matt Zuccarello. Coming up next, it's Mercedes Rangers postgame. John Chianone, he'll be talking to Matt Zuccarello. By Mark Stahl, and Pionk finds Zuccarello. Kevin Hayes into the middle. VC down low. Score! Oh, what a brilliant play! And that is Neil Pionk's first NHL goal. Wow, what a finish! Like that first one to be a beauty.
And this was great passing by the Rangers. Did a little fake shot here. There's Pionk over on the other side. And you knew it had to come one of these times. Gorgeous pass. And Pionk's shot actually deflects off the defenseman Scandella. Doesn't matter.
The Rangers start again. Elias Andersson. Drops it off for Neil Pionk. Through the slot on a change. Dangled ahead now. And carried to the corner by Jimmy Vesey. In front, they score! Elias Andersson, his first goal in the National Hockey League.
Pass from Jimmy Vesey and Elias Andersson. Goal number one of his career in his first NHL game. Grubauer tried to get over, got a piece of it, and the 19-year-old. Here early in this game.
Chicago had 44 shots on goal in that game. Hayes, Lettieri, and Desharnais. The shot by Gilmore. He scores. John Gilmore with his first NHL goal. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers are on the board.
No hesitation at all. This might have hit a stick on the way in, the Minnesota Wild stick. Let's see. He just rifled that shot, though. I'm not sure Dumnik saw it, but John Gilmore hammered that one home. And that gets the Rangers on the scoreboard. Now a 3-1.
Well, he's not one of the Minnesota guys.
It doesn't matter. They don't care at this point.
Oh, how about that for John Gilmore? What a shot. As he gets his first NHL goal on the power play, and the Rangers are on the board.
Against the Carolina Hurricanes, who are playing in Washington tonight and leading, and they beat the Caps 4-1. Here's a chance for Hayes. He was checked by McDonough. Got a shot off from the corner. That shot by Zuccarello wide. The rebound, Filippino with his first NHL goal. One to remember.
Come on, somebody get the puck.
They got it. They got it.
They got it. All right.
Billy Southern has it. Yeah. It's safe.
Now, this starts with the good chance from Hayes. And Hayes couldn't get the shot because of McDonough, but they just kept going. And eventually, the Zuccarello will get the shot. Heedle will just stay over to the other side of the net. Digs there, watch him stop, stay, stick on the ice, and puts it in the empty side.
And congratulations.
Lindbergh wins the draw. They set it up for Shea. He scores! Brady Shea with his first NHL goal! and the Rangers lead it 3-0.
That's relief. What a face-off win by Lindbergh. Lindbergh to his strong side, and Stepan, one little touch pass, looked like it deflected off the Devils player up near the blue line, Palmieri. Or maybe even in front as well, but I thought it was Palmieri and the Rangers. Huge goal to take a 3-0 lead after two.
Congratulations to Brady Shea. Derek Stepan fetched the puck for him. He will have the souvenir and the memory of his first NHL goal. Congratulations.
Stepan. Pass across. Buchnevich scores! His first NHL goal! Pavel Buchnevich, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 4-1.
How about that reaction? What a pass from Derek Stepan. After Buchnevich earlier in the shift set up Stepan and then Nash for a chance.
You said he was close,
oh,
Joe.
You know what? He's been shooting the puck, Sam, and he's been getting close. And this is just a gorgeous pass. Brady Shea, watch the backhand pass coming up. Right there. What a pass. And there comes a shot. High rising shot as John Michael Lyles was going down to block it. He might have screened his goaltender a little bit. And Buchnevich right over the left shoulder. Finally gets.
Stetcher. Daniels on takeaway by Nemestikov. He breaks in on Nielsen. Nemestikov scores! Welcome to the New York Rangers, Vlad Nemestikov.
Henrik and Daniel Sedin were playing a little pass back and forth. Makes the defensive play. Watch how quickly he shoots it. Boom! Just like that through the legs.
Holden behind his own net will start out. For Kreider, now Zibanejad down the left side. Zibanejad, backhander, he scores! And just like that, Mika Zibanejad answers. And the Ranger deficit is 3-2.
Now the Rangers had a quick response after they fell behind 1-0 in the first period. And again, we talked about the Rangers, how they're breaking the puck out of their zone. It starts in their end, quick puck movement, players getting support, finding the open man, and making good passes. Here it is again. The key to move the puck before St. Louis can get set. And Zibanejad on the back end. You can see Carter Hutton start moving to his left, the goaltender. Watch him, he's moving to his left, and he leaves room on that short side. And Zibanejad, who's got a terrific...
Back home to you.